Artyom! Here!
Oh, thank God, at least you're alive. We lost Stepan.
Fuck!
Hey, silence!
What's up?
A sound from the tunnel. Can't you hear it? Something's approaching.
Looks like an automatic system.
I'll check it out.
Somehow I have a bad feeling about this.
All clear.
There's no other way. Gotta take it.
So, the next station is D6.
We were close to D6 now. It was hard to believe that we'd found the legendary command center. But was it worth so many lives? Soon we'd know the answer.
Artyom, take my spare filter.
Careful, damn it! 20 years without maintenance is too much even for Soviet military structures. Everyone watch your step, especially you, Artyom.
Looks pretty clear. The control room should be there. Well, let's check it out. Holman, Vladimir, stay here and cover our asses. We never know what's coming. Artyom, come with me.
Oh, sir, yes, sir!
You know, I imagined everything just as it is. There's something about these objects. They have Soviet soul. But you wouldn't know about that.
It says here on the top there's an air filtering system for emergencies. These systems were built to last, so there's a good chance it still works.
Shit. You're out of light.
We gave these machines too much credit. All these mechanisms have to be fixed by hand. Artyom, there's an auxiliary startup system. Go upstairs to that ledge. I'll tell you what to do when you get there.
Artyom! There should be four starter motors over there! Find them!
We'll try to start it up.
Wow! Such speed! You could have been an athlete!
Go on! Start it up!
Not a chance!
Try again!
How hopeless!
Shit! Just like in old Hollywood movies about Soviet Union.
Hey, Colonel! What's up? We almost fell off!
All good! Artyom, let's move out. Enough playing with the equipment. Go!
Thank God we don't have to go all the way down. Oh, something feels very wrong in there.
Ullman, go left. Professor to the right. Artyom, cover me.